What's up guys, Mr. Reverts here, and a couple days ago a pretty cool article by Gaming Informer magazine came out talking about some really interesting features involving Call of Duty World War II, and they discussed some new innovations from the headquarters to supply drops, and I was thinking about making a video on the headquarters, but other YouTubers already made videos on it, and as for the supply drops, I'm not really a big fan of those, so I'm not really going to discuss that too much in this video, but instead I want to talk about a small piece where Game Informer magazine asked Activision CEO Eric Hirschberg about moving Call of Duty from its yearly release cycle. And basically what that means is, say, instead of every year a new Call of Duty game comes out, it would be 2 years or 3 years instead. And if you guys want to go check out the entire response Eric gave, it's going to be in the description of this video because it is kind of lengthy. But to give a quick summary, he understands that every year the majority of the community moves over to the next Call of Duty game every time a new one comes out. And to see that happen is pretty surprising, to be honest, because looking at some of the games that were once popular that had a new game coming out every year are kind of failing to produce big numbers. And part of the reason why is because there has been better games that have come out and taken that player base away. But for Call of Duty, it's different. This title has been this massive juggernaut for over a decade. And I think the reason why is because there hasn't really been a big title that can compete with COD and take a good portion of the player base away. But the developers have still came up with ideas to kind of prolong the longevity of the previous Call of Duty title. We've seen this with Black Ops 3 before, coming out with new supply drop content or with the Zombie Chronicles DLC. So Activision is just trying to find that happy middle between the current Call of Duty game and the past one. And I'm pretty sure that Infinite Warfare, heck, even Black Ops 3 still might be supported during World War II's life cycle. And since video games are in the stage right now where DLC is absolutely thriving, Activision is going to be capitalizing on that market, and they're doing a pretty good job of that, to say the least. But also Eric says that there are some advantages and disadvantages for a COD game to release every couple years, and he's 100% correct. And one advantage that I can think of off the top of my head is that it gives the developers more time to perfect their game, because obviously if they have more time to make their game, then it's going to be better. There's going to be more features and innovations, so that definitely is one big advantage. And I'd say a disadvantage would be maybe the people that are playing that current Call of Duty game might be kind of tired of that game after a while, because I mean, say if they're going to make a new Call of Duty in another 3 years, then that Call of Duty game that's current might be kind of boring after that amount of time, unless DLC for that game is absolutely amazing. So that's the only way that I could see that current Call of Duty lasting for a really long time, is if they make DLC pretty good. But if you ask me, do you think Activision will put Call of Duty on hold and wait for a couple years? I would say yes, but not anytime soon. Right now, sales are doing very good every single year, and like I said, I don't think that could happen anytime soon. Maybe once the sales start to decline a little bit, if that ever does happen, because right now Call of Duty is this juggernaut of a franchise, like I said. And if you ever see in the YouTube comment section or over on Reddit that Call of Duty's dying, Call of Duty's dead, this and that, I mean, the numbers might be down compared to previous years, yes, but Call of Duty is still a very profitable game right now. So like I said, this could happen in a couple years, maybe if the numbers do decline, but right now it's not gonna happen anytime soon. So guys, tell me your thoughts about this in the comment section down below. Also drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and thanks so much for watching. I'm Averts. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.